Don't get blinded by the tiny things of the world.